Police, open up.
Oh yeah, get the pills in there.
Yeah, gotta get the pills. You know, gotta drug up the wife.
Okay. Yeah, no, wait. Go to the coffee. Go to the coffee. You see the drink on the table.
Oh yeah. Yes. Nice. I actually fucking dumped the entire bottle in there.
And then did that.
I don't know if I should ask her if she killed her father though.
Yeah, sure, that your fucking chances of getting pussy are gone, dude. That's all I gotta say.
Yeah.
Sure. Just keep talking about the watch. Let's see what happens.
I don't know about her. Fine.
Where'd you hide the watch?
Will you stop with that?
You know what? Fuck it.
Did you kill your father?
Yeah, did you kill your father, bitch?
Excuse me?
You know what? I'm gonna check right
now.
Oh, God.
Find someone else.
I'm gonna be
I really pissed her off.
Oh, I think you meant. Oh, she's gone. This is good.
I'm out.
Oh, no. I probably.
That's good. Now they're not gonna go after her. Okay, no, wait. This is. Tommy! Wait, we got it. Listen. Now the dude's gonna come in. Hey, where's your wife?
Hey,
oh my god, did you just restart the thing again?
Bro, what?
Oh my
was I not
god.
Supposed to do that?
No, Tommy, look, this is what you do. You get her to leave again, you make a drink, boom, the cop comes in, and you talk to the cop. The cop's gonna be like, yo, where's your wife? I gotta talk to her about something. I don't know, you wanna have a drink? You give her the drink with the sleeping pills.
Hey, bitch, did you kill your father? Alright, now go in here. Grab that shit.
Okay, no. Check if there's juice in the fridge, some juice or coffee or something.
Yeah.
I swear, if the cop comes in with your wife in handcuffs.
So what? What is he gonna do?
Oh, milk.
Oh yeah, get some of the stuff for him, for the cop to arrive. Oh,
follow me, dear.
No. Like the look.
Oh
no,
my god.
Like.
Don't go. Oh.
The wrong door, dumbass. I can't lock the door.
Lock the door, dude.
We're good. No. Give me the bed.
What's going on?
Fuck you, bitch. Yeah. I'm not dying today, bitch.
Yo, you're about to take a dookie, bro.
Oh, sorry.
What's going on?
It was your wife.
I'm hiding in the shower. You can't find me in here.
Hey, I think the sleeping pills are.
Oh shit! Yo, dog, I'm taking a massive fuck.
I'm taking a shower.
What the fuck?
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
Hold up, that is not a cop.
No.
That is not a cop.
What makes you say that? Oh, I know he's gonna rape me again.
He's gonna rape me again.
What's going on here?
He's strangling the guy.
Yeah, no. Tommy's the one getting strangled.
No! Fuck! She was gonna say.
Alright, back to square one. Check there.
Yo, Tommy, I don't know why, but I just have this strange suspicion that's not a cop.
I don't know. I mean, yeah, we don't know that.
Whoa, are you just gonna fuck?
Great.
Yeah, we're gonna fuck right here in the bed.
Actually?
No. I mean, we were until the cop came over.
Hey,
and
click
you know,
on the bed.
Hang on. I just took some clothing, I guess. I don't know why.
Click
I just
on the bed. Maybe we should go on the bed with you. Oh my.
Or I can just fall asleep. That can happen too.
Yeah. You're gonna wake up in handcuffs, bro.
I'm gonna wake up with a gun in my face.
I'm with the police.
All right, you ready, bro?
Wait, I can take the opportunity to run.
Yes.
Hey.
Run! Get the fuck out of there! Out the fucking way, cop! Please.
Now you, hands behind your back.
God, bro.
Babe, just
wait, I could probably rip out these handcuffs, maybe. I can't talk to- fuck, I'm- Nah, he's raping me for the third time, dog. I need to find something like a knife. Knife. I'm gonna kill the fucking cop. Once he busts down that door, I'm shaking his ass.
That motherfucker is not a cop, Tommy. What part of that do you not understand?
Hey, you don't know that.
The game says he's a cop. Just says he's a cop, so we call him a cop.
A cop does not invade your
fucking
home.
Yeah, he's obviously like-
He just strangle you.
Yeah, hey. You don't know that. Maybe he's just doing his job. Just a little bit aggressively,
though.
Yeah,
he was doing his job of fucking killing you. Yes.
Can I, like...
Can't open that with just my hands.
Can't open with your hands, but you can open up with a knife.
Hmm? What are you doing?
She's just watching me do this.
Is it...
She's so fucking confused. Yeah, honey, I'm sorry, but all these are broken. We're gonna have to replace them. Like, for some reason, they bent in, like, the corners. Could be because of the knife, but I don't think so.
Yeah, we don't have any evidence proving otherwise.
Tell me, open the fridge again? Can you get the milk? Remember the milk?
Why the milk?
Yeah, and then run away like a dad.
Maybe the water?
Wait. You can convince your wife?
Wait, hang on. Wife, you want a mug?
It's empty, honey.
You fucking moron.
I wasn't thinking.
Hey, yeah, put some water on it. Put some water on it. The water.
Here, honey. It's fucking empty, dipshit.
No. Fuck! Been fine, but thanks, I guess.
She knows, dumbass.
No, she doesn't.
Tommy, here's what you do, man. Here's what you do, right?
Yeah?
You take the mug in your room, then you put the pill.
Yeah, you fill it up in the bathroom.
Ooh, interesting.
Yeah, because she's not going to notice you coming out of the fucking bathroom with a mug in your hand. This is a small-ass apartment.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Phone collected. Call 911 real fast.
Emergency services.
Tell me your wife. Wait, the wife is a murderer?
Well, she might have been. We don't know.
Sending a unit right now. Get to a safe place.
All right, when will they get here? He's almost inside.
They should be there in 15 minutes.
Bruh.
We can't wait 15 minutes.
Get to
yeah,
a
don't
safe
worry.
Place.
Let me just shoot everyone in that 15-minute span and then run away.
Let me just lock the door real fast.
He's almost inside. He's almost inside.
Oh, I hear him. He's in the elevator.
Tommy, fuck the wife. Get in the closet.
What do I tell him?
Let's talk later.
I can't tell her. Stop.
Tell her about the cop.
The man at the door, he's going to say he's a cop.
What? I won't open the door.
What?
Yeah.
Don't open the door.
I have a warrant.
I'm hiding the...
What do we do?
Here's how it works. As long as you don't see the warrant, he can't come in. That's how it works.
Yeah. Oscar dance.
You want to know the best part about warrants? The person legally has to have the warrant in their hands before they start searching the house.
What are you doing?
I can't lock this door. Fuck! It broke in! Get the wife, not me!
Don't worry, I'm with the police. I just broke down your fucking door.
I'm gonna shank this motherfucker as soon as he comes through. First off, let me get the phone out. Like, I gotta record this shit. Alright, now it's the time to fucking shank this bitch. Shank that motherfucker. Oh shit! Oh my god!
I fucking knew it.
I got my ass knocked out. Yo, that didn't work out too well.
Knife tip Jesus don't work Christ. No more.
That
when
kind of backfired.
Game come out?
Just today. Yeah.
All the game.
Oh I'm not going to lie. They did pretty good, actually.
That's the thing. Let's set her
Tommy,
down for...
Tommy, no. All right, you set her down. Oh,
whoa, okay. Holy shit. All
right, go into the bathroom, like I said. Yeah.
Pills.
Close the door.
Make her fall asleep.
Yeah, hang on.
Fall asleep, bitch. Fall asleep.
Give her the mug so she doesn't... So she doesn't open the door.
Yeah.
Water?
Oh, yeah, thanks. I was about to grab some.
Let's go.
My ass, you were about to grab some.
Oh, I gotta call the cops too.
I wonder if they're realistic medical pills. Like, they it takes like a fucking 20 or 30 minutes for them to like actually go into effect.
God, that would suck.
Wife is a murderer.
Yeah.
No, what?
It's fine.
Wife.
There goes the Ron,
years
dude.
Ago, she killed her father.
Like, this was
sir,
a bad idea.
Move to a safe place. We're sending a unit
motherfucker,
right away.
Nowhere is safe. What do you mean?
15 minutes?
They'll be there as soon as possible.
Motherfucker, bro.
Oh, and she hung up on me, too. Nice.
Don't worry, man. I'm just in a house with a murderer. Like, you know. No rush.
Yeah, just I'm grabbing the knife real fast.
Please, take your time.
Kill your wife right now.
Oh, that's actually smart. Yeah, let's do that. I would say she try.
Hey, honey. Oh,
she kind of fell asleep. Kill her, damn it, kill her.
Won't make any difference anymore.
No, go back, dumbass. Kill her.
He's trying. Look at the tag.
Wait, do you still have pills?
No. Oh, I think I do. Oh no, you do. Yeah.
You know what you can do? Wait, look. You can do the cops gonna come in. Where's the wife? And then you can ask him for water. Like offer him water. Offer. Get the mug. Go get the mug. Go get the mug. Quick. Go get the mug.
I'm going.
Okay. Put the shit in the mug. Put the shit in the mug.
Sir, I'm coming.
No, Tommy. No.
Okay, get the fuck out of here.
Sorry, you choked
it. Mug, bro.
You have to put pills in the mug and offer him the water. Don't hurt me, bro.
He's going after my wife. It's fine. He's going to go after my wife. I'll be fine.
Plundered that shit so hard. You better back up, bro. He can see you.
Oh my god! Should I shank him? No, I can't.
No, I bought enough time. I have a warrant for your arrest. What's going on? On the ground. Now.
Oh, he just fucking hates you, bro. I thought he was here for her.
We'll see what's gonna happen now.
That man looks like Agent 47, bro.
Yeah, he's trying to assassinate me right now.
If you have
you have a knife. Can you reach for that?
Don't know where you can fucking... Oh, zip.
I'm a fucking genius.
Oh, no. He's watching. He didn't see that. What? What? I'm get this motherfucker. Let's get this motherfucker. Yo, dumbass.
Get the fuck out of him.
Watch this, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, I got him. I got him.
You got his ass.
You got him. Oh, my God.
Oh, he's kicking my fucking ass, though.
Dude, what? Wait, he just has to go into the room.
Oh, wait, Tommy. Big brain. Right here. You go in the bathroom. Door open.
Uh-huh.
You close the bedroom door. You sneak around. You stab him.
Yeah. Okay.
If you can surprise him.
Gonna call 911.
Right, calling the cops.
Yeah. Don't worry. The police officer that is actively breaking down my doors.
Yeah. Yeah.
Somebody. All
right.
Get the mug. Get the sleep.
Oh yeah. Man, she's using it. No.
Wait.
Hang on.
She already drank water. She's not gonna want more water now.
Fuck.
I think that's the first thing you gotta do.
I fucked up.
Yo, Tommy, you bought this game?
I got it from Game Pass. This motherfucker's outside already, dude. No, hang on.
By the way, this game takes a long time to beat.
No, it doesn't.
It's gonna get annoying.
No, it won't. Trust me.
I mean, if you get the precise action right, you know.
Yeah, if you get it right over and over and over, like, if you get lucky as fuck, you can beat it here, but.
I have a warrant for your arrest.
What is
this? I know.
You know.
Oh my god. Shut the fuck up. What is this girl talking about, man?
She's hiding in the bathroom. Yes. This is perfect.
No, I don't think that shit's gonna save you.
No. Watch this. It's not gonna save this guy. Alright, let's get this motherfucker. Let's get this bitch. Come on.
If you don't get him while he's in the conversation, you're fucked.
Get the fuck up!
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, damn! Fucking fuck that bitch up like I'm gonna fuck you up, bitch. Come on, watch this.
Oh, you know what? You're dead, though.
You know it's not a fight.
Your wife's dead, bro.
And so am I. Okay. Because you saw how he blocked his punt, like his attack? Because he knew what he was going to do. So, man, he's learning.
Is that how that works?
That won't work.
No, because think about it. Once they show up, it's like, hey, we're here to save you. Yeah, well, I'll tell them about the day restarting.
This line is for emergencies only.
Are you fucking stupid, Tommy?
It can work.
Who in their wild mind is gonna believe you? You sound like a crazy person.
You're gonna have to wait 3 extra minutes.
I didn't see that.
I have a question. Is it literally physically impossible for the cops to come?
Yeah, it is. You have 12 minutes to do everything, and it's gonna take him 15.
Wait, how do you seen this game already?
The cops literally said that it would take him 15 minutes to arrive.
I'm not thirsty anymore, but thanks.
Oh my god.
Tommy, you blundered it.
Fuck this. I'm just gonna go.
Tommy,
you can walk out. Walk outside and you restart the thing.
Yeah, let me grab yourself.
Yeah, let me try that.
No shot.
Come on, dude, pussy, do it! No balls. Wait, you don't have. I finally remembered to put the spare key outside. Fuck! What a little
you
bitch.
Fucking pussy.
But your wife is just there, like, fucking.
She doesn't care.
Dude, this guy is slowly injecting a knife into his stomach. She doesn't care.
Fuck me. Now, quick. Serious? Get the cup. Get her mug.
Yeah.
Tommy, I say you prepare another cup of water, and then while she's sleeping, you actually talk to the cop, and then offer him the water, you know?
No, because he said
you just gonna arrest him.
Yeah.
What the fuck comes
to someone's apartment and accepts a drink from the guy you're about to arrest?
Maybe if I turn
lock
off all
her
the
in there.
Yeah. Maybe if I also turn off all the lights, can make it look like no one's home. Or maybe I can create a fire.
Wait,
those aren't even real candles!
Fake, no fire.
Are you fucking kidding me? I actually can't.
And then you just fucking slam.
No, but like, I'm turning off all the lights, locking everything, like, make everything quiet and silent. He's not gonna see
okay,
this coming.
Okay, Tommy, but let's be honest here, Tommy. Who locks the fucking bathroom when someone's not in it?
Me.
Yeah, Justin, see? There we go. Wait, what if I hide in the closet? Oh, he's outside.
You better fucking hurry, man.
Go in, boy, go in. We're gonna jump this bitch. Yeah.
Yo, he found the wife.
Fucking light switch.
Oh, he got distracted by the light switch. I could probably take the opportunity and shank him right there from behind.
Damn. Yo, you gotta go. Tommy, he's gonna...
Should I go right now?
Fucking kill him, bro. Oh, wait, actually...
Yeah, hover the knife.
Oh.
Wait here.
He's gonna check the closet.
Yeah, because he definitely saw it was dinner.
He walks towards the closet. Okay, go, knife!
No, wait.
If he opens the closet, if he says anything about the closet, you open.
Oh no!
Oh yeah, yeah! What the heck?
Get this bitch! Go ahead, fuck him up! Oh shit! Oh, I don't know what's going on.
Dead. You're dead.
Okay, you cannot.
Oh fuck!
Him up.
Oh my god! Oh!
Oh damn! Shot your ass, bro!
Holy shit!
You can't take him. Okay, now we know that. Okay. Guess who has two
thumbs and remember to pay the electric. Yo, just like every other fucking normal human being. Like what?
I don't pay that shit.
Wait, I think I have an idea. Oh, I think I have an idea on what you can do. You know what you can do? Since the room is dark, you can put the phone in the ventilation of,
I mean,
you know, of the other one. And then he's gonna see the light, so he spends more time in the wife's room, so you have more time to go in the bathroom.
Yeah.
I say you do that.
Alright, we're gonna pour some water in this. Maybe if I splash him in the face.
you blind him with the water.
Yeah, that's all you'll win.
Discombobulate him.
Yeah.
Are you able to actually boil the bug?
I wish I can, dude. Oh my god, that would've been so smart. Fuck.
I think the mug would fucking break from the
room. I don't think you could.
Oh yeah, good point. No,
with a mug.
I didn't really think about that.
This game's gay. It looks fucking gay as shit.
Excuse
Quiet
me.
Quiet, Kevin. Here.
This game would give me a nice 8 hours in the fucking sleep, dude.
I think you'd have a nice aneurysm by the way you hold it.
Dude, I've had like a nice 8 hours of having anal sex with your mom, okay?
Did I remember asking?
Yeah, but it did happen, home? Buddy. So
yeah, fuck Joker.
Lose.
Fuck Joker.
Hello? Dude, my nuts asked. Your mother.
Police.
Oh, come
on out. That one didn't actually make sense. I'm confused.
Dude, hit your half court shots, then we'll talk business.
Damn.
God damn, you can't hit a half court.
Yeah, but now you do.
This guy's probably never hit a half court.
Alright.
Get ready, LeBron James.
What? Oh, not yet. Go down. Go.
No.
Wait for the light.
No.
This motherfucker's dead.
Tommy, go!
I'm going. Hey, bitch, what's up?
Okay, no. Tommy, what
Tommy,
are you doing?
What are you doing?
Throw the mug in the face.
Bro, Tommy. Tommy, you had to go in the bathroom.
Tommy, we went go in the bathroom.
Oh, you should have said that. You should have said that.
Wait,
no, you didn't. I don't know what the
that
fuck you guys talking about.
Point, you fucking idiot.
No, it's fine, because what is he going to do to me now? What is he going to do to me now? All right.
Nothing.
The same thing.
Like what? Kill me?
Yes.
I swear, I don't know anything about any watch.
Well, then I guess I don't need you.
Well, very unfortunate.
You're about to get fucking capped.
But, hang on. Watch this. I got a little trick on my sleeve, bitch. Never mind. that didn't work out as well as I did.
What the fuck did you expect?
We're gonna have to do another run here, but this time you go in the bathroom.
Yeah,
I wish you guys told me that, you know.
We did, like 18 times.
No, you
Why
didn't.
Did you think you'd be able to beat him?
Alright, let's get
Why would you think you'd just be able to randomly beat him by it because you were in the closet?
No, it's because I thought he, like. I think he found out about the water because we did mention
Tommy,
the water thing.
You dumb broke motherfucker.
Hey,
what
don't
did
call
you
me that. Don't call
he's got
me
his
that.
Money out, dude. He's got his money out, dude. You can't call him broke.
Yeah.
For real.
He walked in like, splashing water on his face.
You're so fucking dumb, dude.
Hey, don't call me that. It's smart, dude. Oh, you know what I should have done? Splash, what was it? Mug with pills.
What the fuck? Yes. What do you think? One of the pills is going to fall in his mouth? And
it's
then
possible.
Immediately take effect.
It could work. You don't know that.
You're in the bathroom. Don't go to fight him.
Open the door and knife him. Open the door and knife him.
Open the door and pull the knife. Yeah. Start shaking him on the spot.
Don't try to throw a coffee bug at him.
Popped me right in the chest, dude. Holy shit.
Go now.
Close the.
No, just run. Book it over.
It's fine.
Oh shit! Close it.
No, don't close it. Don't close it.
Hide in the bathroom. Yeah, hide in the shower.
Oh, that's not gonna fucking work. Fuck this.
Don't. Tommy, bro.
Come here, pussy. Oh shit.
How did he see Tommy?
Look at this. I'm gonna fuck him up this time. I know the gun. I know about the gun. Get the gun. Oh, that's not gonna work out.
You almost got it.
Yeah, okay. That kind of backfired.
Hide in the fridge.
Anyway, I saw red.
Open up. Yeah, you had to lock that door.
Wait. Oh my god, I didn't lock the fucking door!
It was in here. I've ordered your
arrest. On the ground, now! I fucked up. Okay.
Don't resist. This is part of it.
Hang on, that's fine.
Don't resist, oh my god.
Wait, what's gonna happen? I'm just gonna shank this dumbass real fast.
Yeah, and fucking die like you always
no,
do.
No, I won't die this time, my character is smarter.
Always feast. Backwards.
Hey yo, dumbass, I got a little present for you, bitch.